Come closer. I have a secret to share. I am a ClickFunnels user. Now that my secret's out, well, first of all, I feel a lot better, but I want to share with you in this video why I use ClickFunnels in my business. And if you're not familiar with ClickFunnels, what it is a sales page building software. And the reason why I'm a little coy about admitting I'm a ClickFunnels user is because sometimes it gets this reputation of being really bro marketing, if that makes sense. Basically, it has sort of this bro-y marketing association with it, and that's not my style, obviously. I'm not a bro, and I'm all about building authentic connections with people who like my style and they like the no-fluff way that I teach. So in this video, I'm gonna share with you the benefits that I see to my business by using ClickFunnels, and I'm gonna take you on a little tour of the back end of my ClickFunnels account so you can see exactly how I use it to track sales and bring in revenue. I'm Elise Darma, and I've helped thousands of online entrepreneurs like yourself use a little platform called Instagram to grow their business online. And in today's video, I'm taking you behind the scenes and showing you how I use ClickFunnels to grow my business and truthfully run it on autopilot. So let's dive in. I've been a ClickFunnels user for 3 years, and over that time, I have seen some real benefits of using the software in my business. So let me share a couple of them with you. The first benefit is it's truly an all-in-one platform. So when you reach a stage in your business where you need an opt-in page, a thank you page, a sales page, a checkout page, a one-time offer, an order bump, a tripwire, and don't worry if none of that makes sense to you, but when you reach that stage in your business, truly you can find all of those pages available to you in ClickFunnels. And the reason why they're so powerful is because ClickFunnels creates a template for you. So if you have no idea like how to build an opt-in page, you can use one of their templates as a place to get started. So literally every page that I use in my business, whether it's an opt-in, a thank you, a sales page, a checkout page, I've built them in ClickFunnels. The second benefit to using ClickFunnels for me is that it is 100% customizable. So a lot of times ClickFunnels is seen as very bro-y, and the templates can look very like old school and very kind of, I don't know, just a dated way of doing internet marketing. I feel like I'm using a lot of quotes in this video, but the reason why I love the software is I can totally customize it to my brand. So if you've ever taken a look at one of my opt-in pages or sales pages, my hope is that you never think of this as, oh, this is really like old school internet marketing type stuff right here. I want my pages to look fresh, I want them to be fun, and I want them to reflect me, my brand, its colors, its vibe. And I think they do just that. And that's because all the elements on a page, I can edit. I have full control over all the main elements like the font, the colors, the images, the videos, the text, the size, the placement, literally everything I can adjust to fit my vision. The third benefit of using ClickFunnels is they've literally brought funnels into my business. So funnel marketing, if you've ever heard of it, what that is the customer journey where you lead someone to an opt-in page, and then a percentage of people will make it to the thank you page, and then maybe a smaller percentage will make it to the one-time offer page. However you decide that customer journey to be, ClickFunnels is literally an all-in-one place where you can build all the funnels you need or customer journeys you need for your business using one tool and one platform. To give you an example of what this looks like, I run a free masterclass. I've been running this free masterclass for 2 years, and if you haven't taken it yet, check it out because you'll get to see ClickFunnels in action. So in ClickFunnels, I have used the software to build the opt-in page. Then when you opt in, it leads you to the watch page. Then if you watch my training and you like my offer and you want to join my course, you're going to be led to a checkout page. I built that checkout page in ClickFunnels, and once you sign up and check out, you're going to be taken to a confirmation page. Now, if you can see the flow of the funnel, opt-in, watch page, checkout page, confirmation page. All that was built once in ClickFunnels, and it literally just runs on autopilot 24/7 all throughout my day. So if I'm going to be 100% honest with you, that software is how I wake up to sales in the morning. So enough talk about the benefits. If you're ready to get a behind the scenes look at ClickFunnels, come with me and let's dive into the software.
Welcome to my ClickFunnels account. So this is 3 years worth of funnels. I'm not going to show you everything. I don't want to overwhelm you. And I'm not going to show you my full evergreen webinar funnel either, because honestly, I save that for my students and my clients. But I just want to show you the basics of what you do once you're signed in. So once you have a ClickFunnels account, just start with add new. So if you want to take a look at pre-done funnels, you can do that here in the cookbook. The way I got started was just through the classic funnel builder. So let me show you that. This is where you get to choose your goal. Are you building a landing page to collect emails? Are you building a sales page to sell your product? Do you want to host a webinar? So just choose which one you need today. Let's say you want to build a landing page and collect emails. So let's choose that one for now and give it a name. My opt-in, clever. Then you can create a tag if you would like, just to keep your funnel organized. For now, it's not that important. ClickFunnels also lets you know that what you're getting are these two steps, a landing page and a thank you page. Boom. So then you hit build funnel. Once you've landed on this page, ClickFunnels is asking you to choose a template. So this is for your opt-in or landing page, not your thank you page. So you can take a look at the templates that ClickFunnels has created. I have the option of only looking at my own templates, but that's because I have, you know, had my account for a while. So let's say I like this one. It looks cool. I can hit the preview button and just take a little peek at what it will look like. And that looks pretty snazzy. So if I want to use this as a template, then I'm going to go back here and choose select template. Now that that's in order, you're going to go into the edit page area to actually change the copy, the colors, the graphics, literally everything you can edit. So let's go into that page now. All right, with a few clicks, we're inside our page builder. You can see as I'm moving my mouse, everything is being lit up. That's because every single one of these elements that I'm mousing over can be edited. And that is the beauty of ClickFunnels. Literally everything is editable. So the green, the light green you see is for the sections. If you ever want to see the sections of your pages or of your funnel, just head here and you can quickly see all the sections. So the sections are the overarching kind of builder that you're going to build in. Then the dark blue is the row. So the row, you can actually see them all right here. You can see if they're one column rows or two column rows. The rows live inside of the sections. And inside the rows, you have the orange, which are the elements. And again, you can see all your elements right here. So this is basically how you build a page. You start with a section, then you add a row, and then you add an element. So now that I've lit up this element, I can click into the settings and I can see that it's set as an image. And this is obviously just a placeholder image, but if I wanted to change it, I simply hit this button and I can either upload an image right here or choose from any of these images that I've already uploaded. So let's say I'm building a page for my Instagram Funnel Bootcamp. And I put in this image right here. Wonderful. Now this is my headline. One that really grabs the attention. And if I want to change that color, so easy. I just go in here and I choose my color. I have all the options to put in a hex code. So many great things. There's even advanced options if I want to put like an icon right at the front of the headline. For example, if I want some animation even, I can do that. So lots of options to play around, but that's the general gist of building a ClickFunnels page, is you can start with a template and then every single element can be changed. For example, hey, I don't want her there anymore. I want myself. So again, it's a photo element. And funny enough, I have an image of myself totally cut out right there. So boom, there it is already. there's me on the landing page ready to greet you. So that's the general gist of how you can so easily customize the ClickFunnels landing page. Now, of course, the most important part is the email and the button. So this is really easy to set up. You're just gonna choose the input type. So in this case, it's their email address. It is required. And then you're also going to choose what happens when they hit the button. In this situation, it's set to submit the form, which is what we want, but you have all these options too. Now, the key with a landing page is you need to tell ClickFunnels where to submit the page to. So you just go up to settings and you go to integrations, and this is where you're going to choose your email service provider. So mine is ConvertKit. So I'm just going to choose to add people to a form. So let's say they opt in to my tools training. Now it's connected. So anyone who enters their email in here is going to be sent to my ConvertKit form right there. So super easy. Make sure you hit save. Once it's saved, hit the back button and you'll go back to your funnel steps. So here you can see a little preview of the page we've already started to build. If you want to see it live, just hit this button right here and you're going to be able to see a live version of what we've started to build. So very cool. It's coming together. Then, of course, when you're ready to build the thank you page, which is the page that people are redirected to after they opt in, you're going to want to go through the same process with the thank you page. So choose that button and then choose a template. Once your edits are made on both pages, then you're pretty much ready to make this live. Now, one of my favorite things about ClickFunnels is all the templates. And I've actually created my very own templates that you can have if you go through my free tools training. So this is a opt-in page template. I've called it opt-in landing page. Yes. So you can see I've given you copy prompts of what to say where. I've given you a few ideas of how many lines to put. I've even given you dimensions of images. You can use this countdown timer or remove it if you don't want it entirely. Same with the graphics. So I have already made templates that you can 100% customize to your brand, and you can import this into your ClickFunnels account with one click. I also have another template that's for a webinar. So if you want to host a webinar registration, you can use my top performing webinar template right here. Again, you get it just with one click once you have your ClickFunnels account. And lastly, I even have a sales page template. I don't know how long I'm going to keep this up for free because there's so much value with this sales page template. Again, there's copy prompts. There are dimensions of how big to make your graphics, and you can do that all for free in Canva. There are buttons that already move you down to the checkout area. There's a two-step order form built in. Now, again, I hope this doesn't overwhelm you, but it just gives you an idea of all the amazing possibilities you can do without being tech savvy, without being a designer, without spending thousands of dollars on hiring someone to do this with ClickFunnels. This is why I love the tool so much, because I've been able to teach myself how to make all these amazing landing pages and, of course, make sales while I sleep, all through using this tool.
Today's video was just a small taste of the power of ClickFunnels. If you are ready to try this software out for yourself, I invite you to take my free tools training. Head to the link right below this video. There, you're gonna find 6 hours of free training, including ClickFunnels and a few more tools that I use in my business as well. Or if you're ready to skip the free training and you just wanna try ClickFunnels yourself, head to the link right below this video and sign up for a free 14-day trial. Sign up, take a look around, and if you love it, I think you're gonna find this software really, really useful for your business. For more trainings like this on the tools that I use to run my business on autopilot, make sure you hit the subscribe button and the bell so that you don't miss any future trainings. To ease and revenue, I'll see you in the next video. I think I said that correctly. I think my brain's done. I think I have carrot in my mouth. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Subscribe. make sure you hit the subscribe button. Why am I stumbling on this? Okay, this is the last sprint.